Excuse me. Yeah, I'm gonna tip that over.
Three times through. Rest. All right, so now we're going with
the goblet squats. Okay. Goblet squats down to the Renegade rows. So now 10, let's just do 5 on each side.
Okay.
Because, you know, I mean, we want to do the full crank heavy. 10 to 20.
Like that. Right, okay. So got it. Yeah.
Let's try 5 on each side, 10 total. Then we'll do the, you know, sit letter. Let's see what it
goes. Okay.
And then the jumping jacks.
There it is.
So I'm going to try with the heavier goblet here. See what goes.
That's fine, let's do that. Do the flat. I did like push up, roll, roll, like, so like, push up and then one more. Push up to 2, but you can just do the 5 if you want, that's fine.
Or 5 each.
Yeah.
Because like, after 5, I felt good, so I kept going. But in my 10, I was like, no, that's pretty good. Okay. I'm switching hands at 4.
Okay.
Just so I just want to see what it feels like to do the diff, but if you keep saying, do you need to come out the whole time? Or say, like, this is it. Oh, and then lateral raises. I'm going to use your lateral raises.
Okay.
I'm gonna get two small ones.
Five.
Five and five, yeah, you got it. Good job.
I don't know if there's a deadlift skill.
We did two. Yeah, it's the last round. We did two groupings of exercising three times through. So we did overhead lunges, eight on each side, 12 kettlebell swings, 10 lateral jump over the box burpees, 8 pull-ups, 50 jump ropes, three times. Rested in the middle. Then three rounds of 12 goblet squats. You can use a kettlebell or a dumbbell, doesn't matter. 10 renegade rows. You can either do like 10 on each side or 10 total, 5 on each side, however. Then 8 single leg deadlifts on each leg, 10 lateral raises, and then 30 jumping jacks. Okay.